Welcome back to CN2 Today. It's What's Cooking Wednesday, and we are in the famous Southern Salads in Rock Hill. Here we have the owner, Debbie Henderson. Thanks for letting us come in here before
thank you for being here.
Yes, and we smell some food behind us cooking with our chef right here. She's cooking away. So tell us about your three main dishes that she's preparing. I guess some of these are the most popular ones.
Yes, actually they are. She is making the Papa Nick burger. Clay spent a lot of time trying to get it just right, to get the right combination of meat and fat and everything to make that burger just right.
Okay.
And then on top of that burger, we put our homemade tomato barbecue. Now, we smoke the barbecue ourselves. We have four different sauces. We have the mustard, the tomato, the vinegar, which takes care of the Carolinas.
Then
we also have a special blend that Clay created. But for this particular burger, we put the tomato on top. And then she puts some French fried onions on top. So it's quite a burger.
Delicious.
It's a handful. And if you want a little extra touch, put a piece of bacon on it.
Ooh,
yummy.
You can't go wrong with bacon on a burger.
No, you can't. The other thing that she's making is the blackened chicken pasta.
That looks delicious.
Now, this recipe comes from a restaurant that Clay worked at before. And just before the owner passed, he gave us his recipes.
Oh, wow.
So this recipe has been well known in Rock Hill for several years, and she is putting that together for us. And then she's also making a crab cake BLT.
Mm.
Yum. And as you can see, we always do our seafood in separate pans. That way you don't have to worry about food allergies.
Okay. So would you say these are some of the main dishes people come here to eat when you guys are open? Or
I think people always come here for the chicken salad.
You can't go wrong with that. We're going to head over there. I know that you guys have some of that to go. A lot of people get that. I know it's getting picnic season. Even people going to tailgate. So tell us a little bit about your chicken salad, your tuna salad, all that good stuff.
Absolutely. We make everything fresh.
Okay.
More than once a day, especially in this store. We have the pasta salads, the egg salad, ham salad, the tuna salad, as you said. We have everything here that you'd want to take either on picnic or tailgating. A lot of people use it for weddings or parties, graduations, that kind of thing. It's also really good for funerals, so that you don't have to take a great big tray to somebody's house. You can take this and it can actually go into their refrigerator and they don't have to worry about it taking up a great deal of space.
And it lasts a long time. I've gotten even the small ones, and they make a lot of sandwiches, which
is really good. Absolutely, they do.
Yeah.
It's great to have here.
Okay. Now, I know that some of these dishes are already plated up. Clay, he can come on. Clay is your husband and also owner. You guys own this together. And he's going to be bringing out the pasta, which looks absolutely delicious. It is steaming. Oh, my goodness. Hey, Clay, that looks so good.
Thanks.
Yeah, so this is the finished product. So just tell us about the final touches on these.
Well, the chicken pasta, as Debbie said, came from an old restaurant that Jerry Dozier owned. It's a blackened chicken pasta. It is fantastic. Mm. The Papa Nick burger with the barbecue on it, it was great. My son and my daughter-in-law and Debbie and I were sitting around talking about different menu items, and we came up with that.
Okay.
And the crab cake BLT, which everyone has just went crazy over, Debbie came up with.
Okay, go Debbie.
I got it down at the beach.
Well, Clay, talk a little bit about Southern Salads. I know you guys are very popular. Everyone, when you think about chicken salad, pimento cheese, this is where people go. So tell us how you got the start.
Well, as I said, Jerry Dozier owned it it was 2004 when he started it, and he asked me to come to work for him. I'd run another restaurant for him, and I just loved him to death, and I did, and within 2 years, I had bought the place from him. It was a little teeny place. It was it was fun. It was just me and two little part-time people, and then we moved here, and it's grown into what it is today.
And I know you have a location in Fort Mill as well.
We do. We are talking about opening up a third location soon, but then I wonder why. So we'll see.
Well, what are your hours like so people can come in and enjoy some of these wonderful dishes?
Rock Hill is 10 to 8 Monday through Saturday. Fort Mill right now is 10 to 7, and on Saturdays 10 to 3.
So you guys are busy all the time, I know, when I walk, when I come by.
Yes, we are very blessed. We are very thankful, yes.
Well, Well, thank you guys so much for letting us come in here. It's been fun seeing all your wonderful dishes. I know that we're going to make a lot of people hungry, which is a good thing.
Thank you.
Well, thank you.
Thanks so much.
And we'll be back Friday with a brand new CN2 Today on CN2.